Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we're gonna be trying to do like a small summer glow up because, well, I don't know why, it's just I haven't been like getting ready lately. Like I've just been leaving the house like this. I'm gonna be trying to do a small summer glow up, you know, like clean my room, fix this. Ooh, I'm gonna be going from a 0.2 to like a 4.3. So, stay watching, bro. I look like a mess. Let's go to the shower. I found my glasses. Let's see. How do I look? Oh yeah, I got glasses the other day. I'm gonna take a shower because I'm a little crusty. And I just realized I look like Harry Potter. Bye. So I just got out of the shower, brushed my hair, and then put my product in it. So I didn't shave my legs because since that takes like an hour, I'm gonna be doing my makeup. This summer has been weird. Like I'm not thriving, but like I'm thriving. I'm gonna also be cleaning my room because right now it's nasty. First, I'm gonna comb my eyebrows out with this spoolie. Your eyebrows, they're definitely not twins or sisters. They're like far cousins. I'm gonna get my Wet n Wild concealer in the shade Biage, my beige. Let's see how it looks close up. Oh, not doing my eyebrow. Nope. Just gonna put mascara on. This brush, I'm gonna dip it in my Wet n Wild highlight. Put it in the inner corner. So I'm gonna put on some Medicaid chapstick. My lips look like a butthole. Okay, I'm back into my glasses. Oh. So we have this Joao Lashes by. Oh, it's Rimmel. Okay.
I don't know what I look like, but it kind of shaky because I'm on crack.
Okay, so now we're gonna look for an outfit. I have these jeans, and this yellow shirt. My friend gave it to me. Not a shirt. Now I just gotta fix my spandex because that looks like I have a pee-pee. The jeans. There's a little hole right here. And there's a hole in the knee. So. Outfit of the day. There's the outfit.
This is the finished look. I put my hair up because it was like too poofy.
So I was filming the video and I realized that I didn't like film an outro. So here's the outro now. Thank you for watching. I just realized that this was like a glow down. Like I didn't get any prettier. Like it looked worse, honestly. That's why I don't wear makeup. But anyways, thank you for watching. Bye, buddies.